Welcome to the Akobo Desert, where it gets up to 130 degrees hot. The Akobo Desert is around 800 square miles big, with a wildlife of leopards, cheetahs, elephants, and more. Over 135 people died in the Akobo Desert from trying to cross the desert to refugee camps. Luckily, in the novel, Salva did indeed survive.